Portland Forest Products is the company that's run by our non-timber forest products class in the Environmental Studies Department. And in it, we make maple syrup, we make hickory syrup, honey, we carve wooden spoons, we make all sorts of different products, and then we sell them, and this is kind of our way of showcasing all those products.
This one's just super good for general revenues and everything, but they're really awesome.
This class is really cool because it's all really hands-on, so we get to make this maple syrup, we get to make hickory syrup, honey, grow mushrooms, make salads, all that kind of stuff, so you really just get to experience making lots of different types of stuff that you wouldn't normally make, and you get to spend a lot of time outside, which is really nice.
Here you go. Would you like a pizza?
This event is important because it helps bring people out into our sugar bush so they can see kind of what's going on, and, you know, lets them eat pancakes and try out our maple syrup, and then, you know, maybe get some people to buy the products that we've been working on all semester.